Welcome, dear parents and students. Today's discussion is going to be extremely important for all of you. I'm going to explain to you the most important steps that you have to consider when you select a university and a transfer program. I've been asked by many parents, how can I select a good transfer program? Is my transfer program going to give me assured credit transfer? Is there going to be any visas, visa-related issues? Am I going to transfer to a university or a college? So there are many issues that students and parents are facing in all over the country. This situation has even got severe because the recent time certain embassies have got really strict with their visa process. Especially in the private education sector, there are institutes who are not interested at your child's future, because their interests are different. Their interests are on financial and commercial grounds. So on a situation like this, it's extremely important that as parents as students, that you understand how to select a proper university program and how to select a proper transfer program that will safeguard your education right. So today I'm going to have a small presentation and a discussion with you on the most important steps and the most important aspects that you have to consider when you're selecting a program. Let me share my screen. All that you can be begins here. So as true to our initial inception concept at AIC, we have always helped our students to discover the best education and career potential. So all these students that you see here are AIC students, and they have started their education journey in Sri Lanka and gone to some of the best universities, and they are doing extremely well in their careers. AIC belongs to IMC AIC Education Consortium, a leading education group in Sri Lanka. We have our presence in advertising, healthcare, and other industries. So we have transfer programs in engineering, business, biomedical, computing, psychology. One of the most popular programs at AIC is the American University Transfer Program. So this program allows students to start their American degree in Republic of Belarus in a state university, top-ranked university, after their A-levels. So students after A-levels, they can join the first year and start their education in Europe and do 2 years and transfer to United States of America with a scholarship. So we work with a range of universities in US, including California State University, Sacramento, University of Wisconsin in Parkside, and Berkeley, and Toledo, and University of Idaho, and Cleveland State. And we work with a consortium of around 100 plus universities in US. In Australia, we work with Deakin University, our academic partner. Students can start their Australian degree at AIC, do either 1 or 2 years, and then transfer to a selected Deakin University program with assured credit transfer. And we work with UK universities, University of West of England, Bristol, one of our academic partners. Students can start their UK degree in Sri Lanka, do their first year and the second year, and transfer to do their final year and graduate in UK. Canada is increasingly becoming a very popular study destination. AIC works with a group of Canadian universities. So students can study in one of these universities through AIC. AIC is the leading university provider, education provider with respect to France and French universities. So we work with a group of French universities, leading European Union universities in engineering, business. And these universities provide affordable, industry-funded education, very important concept, where the industry, the companies get together to sponsor students in addition to the parents. That makes the education very affordable. So we will discuss this in detail today. To begin with, I thought of discussing about the engineering transfer program, because many students today want to study engineering, but unfortunately the local career opportunities and the local study programs are not adequate for them to continue their studies. So we offer the most affordable engineering transfer program in Sri Lanka at AIC. So very interesting pathway where students start their education after A-levels, London or local. If they don't have A-levels, still don't worry. We have our foundation program. We have foundation in technology program at AIC. Students after O-level or even after A-level can join the foundation in technology program, and they can do the first year and the second year of their studies in Republic of Belarus and transfer to one of the university partners in France. Now, in this case, we are going to talk about the European University Transfer Program, where students will transfer from Belarus, Republic of Belarus, to a leading university in France to complete their specialization. So once the students finish the degree, they have career opportunities and further education opportunities in the whole of European Union or other countries in the world, because French engineering degrees are among the highest recognized in the world. And as I told you earlier, very interesting to see that the tuition fee is very affordable, extremely affordable, because part of the tuition fee is absorbed by the French industry, who is actually sponsoring this education system. Why you should select European transfer program? Because there is no need to prepare for IELTS. There's no requirement of IELTS. There's no need to show bank deposits for visa, bank balance when you leave Sri Lanka. And the university that you join is a top 800 ranked university in the world QS ranking. And at the end of the study program, you have options of working visa and career opportunities in European Union. So students start their study program in a wonderful country, beautiful country of Republic of Belarus, which is based in the eastern part of Europe, neighboring Latvia, Lithuania, Poland and Ukraine, and Russia on the other side. The country is around 207,000 square kilometers, a big country, population of around 9.5 million. And it's very popular for international students because Belarus provides affordable education and safe living environment, and the fantastic location because it's in the Europe, where students can easily get the visa to transfer to a European Union country. So the study program in Republic of Belarus is done in English medium, and students study the first year and the second year in English medium in a state university. And while they're studying the curriculum, they are taught French language as an additional subject, which will help them do their career placement and the further studies in France possible. So just to look at the ranking of the university, what we are going to discuss, Belarusian National Technical University, according to the QS ranking, they are in the top 800 to 1000 ranked universities. So it's a very high level ranked university, and it's ranked above all the state universities in Sri Lanka. So few important facts about BNTU, Belarusian National Technical University. It's the largest state university in Republic of Belarus, established in 1920. There are 17 faculties with 89 specialities. They have around 121 specializations, including bachelor's, master's, PhD and postdoctoral programs. They have around more than 2,000 qualified professors and different labs and research centers. So during the year one and year two, students study a very interesting curriculum in engineering. It's a common curriculum for all the students, where the first year and the second year is not specialized. As you can see, they study a sequence of mathematics, algebra, calculus, calculus 1, which is engineering mathematics, and series of physics, mechanics, electrodynamics, electricity and magnetism, and concepts of computing. In addition to this, they study computer-aided design and computer-aided manufacturing CAD/CAM in the first year. Second year, they study mathematics 4 and mathematics 5, differential equations and linear algebra, and physics sequence continues, modern physics and thermal and statistical physics, and engineering science and engineering professional studies, and computer science 2, algorithms for decision. In addition, can you see the students study French language, French as a foreign language, A1, A2, and French as a foreign language, B1 in the second year. This all important language gives you the flexibility and the career opportunities and ability to join the French industry when you transfer to France. And when the students continue their education in France, they have two options. they can join a leading grand école in France called ESIGELEC, or they can join EPF or ESTP, one of the other partners of AIC. So they have unlimited career options. More than 50 different majors are available in these universities. The specialization starts from year 3. So the third year when they transfer to France, it's a generic year. Afterwards, the year 4 and 5, students go into different specialized majors, including aeronautical, civil, mechanical, electrical, electronic, all the areas of engineering is available for students. For the students who don't want to transfer to France, if you want to complete your entire study program in Belarus, BNTU offers 4-year degree programs in these areas. All the specializations can be done in English medium in just 4 years at a very affordable cost. All these universities that I'm discussing here are recognized by University Grant Commission, and so the students have the full recognition for the qualification that they're doing. Not only in Sri Lanka, all these university degrees, engineering degrees, are recognized by respective engineering councils. Now this is, for example, Engineers Australia. They recognize this degree as a qualification, entry qualification score for skill migration. These universities are all part of an international consortium of universities in European University Association and Erasmus Foundation, and all these international association universities. All these are internationally connected, recognized universities that we work with. So these universities have direct links with AIC. We are responsible for each of our students. As you can see, all these universities, the Belarusian National Technical University, AIC, on the top left-hand corner, the agreement signing with ESIGELEC, Graduate School of Engineering in France, on the top right-hand side corner, and with EPF Engineering School on bottom left-hand side corner. AIC has direct links and we have direct partnerships because we are responsible for our students. The important aspects of AIC transfer program in European university transfer system. Number one, you get a degree assurance, because irrespective of what happens with the visa decision after 2 years, students are not stranded with the transcript. Because if you look at most of the institutes in Sri Lanka, in Colombo or in Kandy or in any other part of Sri Lanka, the private institutes, they do not become responsible for your student visa. Because students, parents need to understand that the visa decision is entirely by the respective embassies. The institutes in Sri Lanka, they have no influence on the visa decisions. So what happens in the event that if your son, daughter completes 1 year or 2 years at one of these institutes and then go to the visa interview or the visa process and they get the visa refused? So they get stranded with a transcript which has very little value. So that's very important to understand. When you decide a transfer program, you should ask for an assurance of your degree. In case if I don't get this visa, what will happen for my sons and daughters' education? Because visa decisions are done not by the institute. And most of the parents don't know that there is a credit transfer related matter that is happening in a transfer program. So when you go from one university to another university, the first university subjects automatically do not transfer to the second university, because the curriculum and the subject sequence in the destination university is very different to the subject sequence of the local university or the institute. So I have seen over the years that most of the local institutes in Sri Lanka, the credits that they're offering are from private colleges or sometimes business schools, which are not transferring. They are not transferable to some of the state universities. So the students, whatever the work they do, they repeat again the same amount of work in overseas by paying a large amount of money. So the second reason, the credit transfer assurance is very important for students and parents to understand, to save time. And when you go to a state university program like this, where you start your education at a state university, like a state university in Sri Lanka, you save your money, because the education cost I see in some of the local institutes is very high. So the state university program in Republic of Belarus is actually comparatively very affordable. We have students who have come and told us, you know, sometimes studying in Sri Lanka is more expensive in certain institutes than actually going overseas. So don't get caught to this type of institutes. Save your money by joining a proper state university program. Because you go to a embassy, they will tell you what is a proper recognized university. A proper recognized university is not just an institute. It has to be recognized by UGC. And you lead after the degree, the degree program, the qualification that you're getting is recognized by the European system, and the quality of education is very high compared to the Asian standard, because the high quality education in this European system gives you a lot of assurance of the education and the other career aspects that it brings. Some of the pictures of our students who are studying in Republic of Belarus in the engineering transfer program, you can see they are from leading schools in Sri Lanka. And the way these students are welcomed in the airport in Minsk, you can see our staff, Dr. Vyacheslav Pivovarov, the director of IMCIC consortium in Belarus, and Ms. Marina, the student welfare officer. And they have traveled with here some of our staff from Sri Lanka. You can see our head of academic administration, Ms. Surat, and Dr. Burhan, who's a medical doctor, who's a Belarus University graduate from Vitebsk State Medical University. And with our students who have started their degree in Republic of Belarus, this was in 2019 fall. And the students, when they're studying inside the university, this is how the typical classroom environment looks like. Inside the labs, how it looks like. They have some of the best laboratory facilities. And our staff, they meet the university officials directly. This is one of the deans. And the Belarus universities have welcomed the French universities, delegations, and the collaboration between these two universities, specifically the BNTU in Republic of Belarus, works very closely with the French universities, and they have staff exchange programs, staff training programs. In this particular instance, this was in 2019, November, a group of professors from Republic of Belarus, BNTU, have visited France for a week, and they were given training, specific training on this pedagogy and the research and the teaching by the French universities. And during the study period, students have very nice hostels to stay in Minsk, very affordable hostels. So all the students have access to very clean, nice hostel facilities, you can see. And these facilities are all available to our students at a very affordable cost. And after 2 years, your first year and the second year, students transfer to university, Grande Ecole in France, where they start their engineering programs, the specializations, and then go to a career of their choice. So as you know, France is one of the fifth largest economy in the world today, and it's a European Union country in the Europe, surrounded by Germany, Switzerland, Spain, Belgium, and it's a member of European Union and NATO. Students are allowed to work while they're studying in France. Normally, a student is allowed to work 20 hours while they are studying during the semester, and they can study full time during the summer vacation. So it's possible to do an internship while you are studying, and it's really an important aspect in this Grande Ecole system, where every graduate is created, they are made ready for employment. Today we'll discuss about one of the university partners, SEGELEC, who's a leader in the automation, electrical, electronic, and the computer area. So SEGELEC is located in the northern France, in a city called Rouen. And you can see the facilities of SEGELEC. SEGELEC actually is next to their own research center, IRSCEM, one of the biggest European Union research departments. So SEGELEC is funded, and they work with a consortium of French companies. So the graduates who finish their education while they're doing the degree, they get benefited from these type of partnerships. So you can see all these students, these are our students, AIC students, they have studied the first year, second year in the European transfer program, and now they're transferred. The employment aspect is very important when you select a transfer program. In this case, for example, in SIGELEC France, 95% of the graduates find a full-time employment in less than 6 months of the graduation. So that's an important thing. And the university works with more than 9,000 industry partners all over the world and in Europe. And this university, it's not located, it's not in Paris, very close to Paris, around 1.5 hour drive from Paris in a city called Rouen. So it's an industrial city. A lot of career placement opportunities around this city. And every month there are career fairs with leading French and European Union companies who come to the university. They look for talent. So this university is a place, hotbed of talent, where future engineers, future entrepreneurs, future researchers are discovered by this company. So they come looking for talent, and you have a chance to join one of the leading companies to brighten your future potential of becoming an engineer. So to summarize the program, it's a 5-year master's degree program in engineering. You start the first 2 years in Republic of Belarus. It's an engineering preparatory cycle, a common combined program, which is not specialized. And then once you transfer to France, it's an engineering cycle of 3 years, 6 semesters, where you specialize after the third year into a specialization in of your choice based on the university that you select. And there are 15 majors, engineering majors in this particular Grande École. And they are taught in French, because the engineering education is very practical. So students even who we have sent have done extremely well. All of them have done well because the French language teaching done by Allianz in Sri Lanka and in Belarus been very successful. And the degree is recognized by, accredited by the Commission of Engineers. That's an engineering commission in France. It's just like IESL, Engineering Council in Sri Lanka, and they are awarded by the French state. Some pictures of SIGELEC, their beautiful campus and the surrounding, and the labs they offer, various facilities. Some of the best world-class research labs I have seen are provided, and all these labs are funded by the respective companies who are in the areas of specialization, their leaders. And a lot of research facilities, a research center with all the major companies in the world doing their respective research. And the student housing, very affordable. And the French government has a system where the students are paid part of the housing fee back, even for international students. Very interesting situation. And if you look at the work placement of engineers, most of the students, graduates, end up in automobile, aeronautics and transport, or computing, and technology, engineering, consulting, energy, and these industries. So 98% of the graduates have a job within a few months of the graduation. So some of my students at AIC who have done us proud, you know, we have students who are from different international schools. I have Anuk, who have studied at Stafford International, and then Prashani studied at Lyceum International School, Vattara, and Kavindu, who has studied in Leeds, Panadura, and Tavindu, who's from a local school from Ananda Vidyale, Ananda College, Colombo, and Purni, who has studied in Musius College, Colombo. So these other students that we have. So we have more than 50 students who have transferred to France during the last year and the year before. So all these students have done extremely well, and we are very happy to share their success. And in Sri Lanka, we work very closely with the French embassy and the Allianz, Francis, who is our partner, and this is one of the events that we did with the French embassy. You can see the French ambassador, the minister of tertiary education at that time, and AIC campus. We did a partnership together to make the French language popular, and AIC is the proud sponsor of the French Spring Festival every year, and we are one of the sponsors. I invite the students and the parents to come and visit us and meet us in our AIC campus Colombo, AIC campus Kandy, AIC campus Jaffna. You can come and meet our professional career counselors and discuss your individual study plans, budgets, and find out about offers, scholarships, and various intakes that the universities have. Don't forget to ask about the university transfer programs that Sri Lanka offers, the only university transfer program with degree assurance. I look forward to seeing you soon. Thanks. Take care.